this is really one of my biggest challenge of my lifetime, but yeah, I've always been a big fan of the Dakar rally. I have always have the target to race one day in the Dakar, thanks to KTM. Yeah, we are good to go. I think I'm the first one to do such a big jump from MotoGP to Dakar Rally. I think they are quite at the opposite of the motorcycling world. I'm racing since I was a child, so I'm quite used to do a race, but I never been, for example, so many hours on a bike. I think I just can use my, let's say, my skill and my human side to be fast on a Dakar bike. I just need all my effort and my skill to arrive through the end. I think I have a really big opportunity to see and to have training with the other guys of the rally team, because yeah, they are. I think all of them, they are just looking at the podium. They want to stay everyone on the podium. This will be really, really exciting also for me to see from the inside what's going on, and especially I hope to learn as much as possible from them, because they are really, really quick. I will make to them a lot of questions, and I will try to follow them as much as possible. For sure, my target is to finish the Dakar. It's already quite a lot, because sincerely, I don't know what I expect. I still not understand how big is all the Dakar, because so many days is like doing a MotoGP season in just 2 weeks. It's one day followed by another, and for me it's everything is new. On a side I'm a little bit scared, but in another side I'm really, really excited, and this is one of my biggest challenge of my whole career. Yeah, I hope I have a big support from home, and I hope that this switch to Dakar Rally brings new fans and new support to the Dakar. That is really an amazing sport, and I hope that as many as possible of the Italian fans will follow the Dakar, and all the from worldwide, from the MotoGP fans, and I hope they can follow the Dakar. The plan for this year is to finish the Dakar and see how it goes, and I hope I can be competitive, not this year, because for sure I cannot. After this Dakar, we sit with KTM and we decide the following 2 or 3 years. Sincerely, I'm doing this because even if I never race the Dakar, I think I will like it, and I want to do it for so many years, and see if one day I can be competitive also here.